Traditionally, the different parts of the cocaine business were kept separate. South American cartels would sell to international traffickers who would smuggle the drug around the world, but would usually sell it on to local criminal groups to distribute on the streets. The Albanians took control of the entire chain. They went out to South America, formed their own contacts with the cartels, and organized transportation back to their own suppliers in Europe, who would distribute the drugs for maximum profit.
The Albanian supply model has been so successful, and the only way that they would make more money was if they were able to go to the source of the drug. So instead of purchasing these drugs from other drug dealers, they decided that let's move and let's gain those connections with South America and then ship these drugs in. They completely took over the whole drug trade in terms of cocaine.